Christian. Christian, at last, I'm on my own. I'm not gonna face a beast. I don't believe I've got much of a hope in hell. The streak might go, just like the streak went by the Undertaker. Impaler! Impaler! No, maybe not. Wheel kick! Damn, I thought it was just gonna be a drop kick. Waste the counters, we're good. That's another counter. Oh, he's not even gonna wait for me. Power bomb cat up the ways. Oh guys, like I've been thrown around like Spack Dudley. Dudley? Dudley. 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 Luckily the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point. Wakey wakey. Be close to bouncing off the ropes.
We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Your guess is as good as mine, Cole. Kane, do you remember when you first saw Christian back in the late
1990s? Oh, what a waste for him, wasting the grapple.
One word for what seemed like years. Right. Now he's full of confidence and charisma. It's like he's a completely different person.
Yeah, now you can't
counted it once more. All other counters. He's all Alan laughing. So why not? Believe in me sometime. I actually didn't want to hit the kick, I was just doing an almost strike. Okay. Fuck. 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 Drop it. Wake, 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 wakey. Suplex. Goldbuster. Counting
there. Speaking of Christian's propensity
counting
to talk,
helps.
I will never forget the time he actually tried to interview himself during an episode of The Peep Show. I don't think anybody other than Captain Charisma can pull something like that off.
There's the Impaler again.
More damage to the neck.
How much damage did that do?
Oh, no. Fuck us up.
What?
Oh, what?
Does he have his eyes open?
We may have discovered his favorite
that
move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Man, oh
see,
man,
that's what I was trying to do. You can hear me tapping my,
right. That was
tapping my keys.
Good thing we're over here.
Big elbow. Keep him down. Keep him down. It will last a lot longer.
No way he's gonna be able to stand after that.
I think Brock's playing bottom. He would be getting out from this quicker. Got two counters
slow,
now. I've wanted to target my two. Got Buster. Got Buster.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Come on.
Oh, look at the emotion.
5 second pose, folks. Come on, wakey, wakey, wakey.
It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
Yeah, the fight is on for dominance.
Oh.
Did you see that knee?
Off. Oh my goodness.
Brock Lesnar is just menacing.
Oh, ring escape. Ring escape.
Ow.
Ring escape would be nice. Still, I'm going to get hurt.
Where did this explosion of offense
okay
come from?
Well, Cole, I got to tell you, one of the most
memorable
Christian periods of Brock Lesnar's career for me was the incredible battle with Triple H at WrestleMania 29. The Beast Incarnate versus the Game in a no-holds-barred
might
match
be all right
at
doing
WrestleMania.
That
was a war like no other.
Oh. Okay. They've changed Christian's moveset. Did not know.
Christian showing some expert prowess here.
Must be just normal.
Looking to put an end to this one.
I suppose he's a bit of a sin.
DDT of Christian's devastating the back of the head.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
Clap it. Clap it.
Jerry the King Lawler, you mentioned the
war. And a kill switch.
Oh, monumental move.
With a pin combination.
Will this be
will it be enough to beat the Beast?
Absolutely relentless here.
Let's lap it up.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Christian's a hard character to use. I'm surprised he's only got three counters. They really do not like Christian in 2K and WWE.
It's been another great edition of Main Event. Thank you for joining us tonight. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, do a bit of D-Von.
Anybody can rebound from this. It's Captain Charisma. Not giving Christian a chance for any
recovery. He's now
in an extremely compromising position. Brock Lesnar has gained the upper hand again.
Fuck that. That he did more damage than I thought he was going to do on that. In fact, I nearly got submitted on a standing Kimura. Jeepers. Oh my.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect 5 second to see this kind of damage.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Oh, perfect. Perfect setup move. We're thinking floppy.
Heads up! Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Might go straight for it.
Uh-oh. It's the German suplex. The end is near.
Germans are not my friend.
The last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power. Whoa, don't get
come on,
up.
Come on, Christian. How did he hold on to that stamina so long?
F5, Brock Lesnar's about to win again.
Oh my gosh, what a vicious
F5. Never seen the wake up being that long.
One, two, and a kick.
Oh, that's a long, long, long 2K.
Wow, Christian was a razor's edge away from losing this.
Razor's edge, yes. But that's Scott Hall joke, so why was it for Christian?
And here comes Captain Charisma. He's seen his share of ups and downs here in WWE, but make no mistake about it. Christian can turn this thing around and get on a roll as
didn't
fast
see it coming.
As anyone.
And there's that patented reverse DDT of Christian's, devastating the back of the head.
Oh my, no. Oh my goodness.
Lesnar with a nice reversal.
What a powerbomb.
And he goes for the pin. There's the count.
Got resiliency at least, so maybe I want
to
just save that finisher for a rainy day and keep it up just in case.
He's in big
trouble. I like that.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Love that.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King.
Why would
he
not wake up
for him? Oh, the reversal by
this seems
Brock
to make more
Lesnar.
Sense that would be
not today, too fast. And now
he
goes for it a second time.
Knocked down, what a shot.
Never understood why. I'm gonna have to change that in Christian's moveset.
What's he gonna do here?
Left city. Right, can we get the headbutt? Oh, the splash.
How
gain
much
some momentum.
Did that do? A lot from the looks of it. Look out!
Oh, I had that.
Punishment must be damaging to his sternum,
damaging to his entire chest. Back up. He's setting it up.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
Right, we're going to do this.
Complete
domination I just have got a call for food.
Right to the back of the head. That's got to be it. Look at him, Michael. I mean, those moves have really started.
Okay. Food calls. I must hit the spear and end the game.
The spear. This one's in the box. Right. This is the end. Uh-oh.
Surely that
finisher.
Is over.
Looking for all the glory here.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
If that didn't slay the monster,
he was doing
nothing will.
Too. Wake up.
Folks, it's action like we're
damn it.
Here that makes
that's
this
not good.
Event,
because he could probably just go for
program.
It.
Oh no. Brock Lesnar with the opportunity.
German.
The
executed that maneuver.
Oh gosh. Hey,
the streak could be over here, folks.
Lesnar looking to fly.
That's broken how that taunt is.
Brock Lesnar, that's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet. Wow, this should do it right there.
I think this is it.
And kick out.
Up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Yes, no, back and forth, back and forth.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
Oh, jeez.
What a shot. That did some serious damage.
Rope break.
They call this could do it.
I think so.
Well, you're going to put me to the ropes. I'm going to use the ropes.
Oh, look at the emotion. And I think he's begging him to bring it. Oh, his body has to be broken.
The stamina is nearly up.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Oh man, is he fired
up? Weapons.
When you're as big and powerful as Brock Lesnar, I don't think anybody's going to object to a little posturing.
Going with the suplex, belly to back. Ouch, that didn't feel good.
When you're beat up,
the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Christian looking to finish.
Did he?
Oh, right to the back of the head. That's got to be it. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punch.
Wakey, wakey. Come on. Tensing up. Tensing up. Tensing up the streak. I know he's using his resiliency. Like I say, three finishers need to be hit. I have only hit two.
Matchups like this have been a staple of main events since the program's debut back in 2012.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle.
He's trying to go for a finisher.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
And luckily, he didn't counter that move. If he did, it would have been probably a sitting duck.
Oh, man, you take a shot like that and you feel it for weeks. We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that.
Gotta wait. Gotta wait.
He's setting up. Christian almost willing himself on here.
Might still counter mid move.
And here Get comes Buster. Captain
Gold Buster.
He's seen his share of ups and downs here in WWE, but make no mistake about it. Christian can turn this thing. Oh, what a wild move by Christian.
Rolling out of the ring after what we just saw. I can't believe he can still stand.
Come on.
Playing mind games.
Come on.
A little intimidation there.
I've got resiliency either way.
And I think he's begging him to bring it. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Another German.
What a savage attack to the neck region.
Whoa, show that move to anyone thinking of getting into this business. I guarantee you they'll... Great counter.
Counters it himself.
Not today, too fast. Christian in trouble.
Run out of stamina.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match?
Once I hit three fins, that's when I call in the all or nothing.
What we're witnessing here is surreal. The beast, Brock Lesnar, is lethal as is. But now it's like he's running on unlimited energy. He's impervious.
What a reversal! This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, Christian.
Come on. Christian setting it up.
Had to gain some momentum so I had at least enough for stamina if need be.
I can't tell Spear. You how many victims have suffered the same fate.
Come on.
One,
it's gotta be
two. It. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
Spear him all day if I have to.
Showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move. He wisely ducks out of the ring after that huge maneuver.
Lesnar is just menacing. Oh, man, is he fired up. Oh, look at the emotion.
He can turn all he likes. It doesn't bother me.
When you're as big and powerful as Brock Lesnar, I don't think anybody's going to object to a little posturing.
Didn't even tap there.
Great offense by Christian. Hang on.
Let's see if he's going to counter this one. We'll spear all night, just like Edge did to
Christian, delivering
John Cena to win the WWE title.
He thinks he has
one. Take
two and a kick out. And that's all that matters. This match continues. There's a long way to go before Lesnar.
Okay, that's four finishes. Hold up.
This should do it right there.
I think this
one.
Is, and the shoulders up. And the match continues. I love this. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
It's crucial to remember Brock Lesnar is not Impale a regular man. He's merciless. He's a beast. He's a conqueror with the intent
Come
to
on.
Dismember opponents. He can raise his intensity with ease and throw his opponent smack dab in the middle of Suplex City.
Suplex City's got nothing on me. No, a belly to belly.
What power, what a slam, what damage.
Yeah, that sent a message, all right. Message of pain.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
You know, Cole, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times. You do remember wells,
oh.
Don't you, Michael? Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times.
Come on, stamina, wake up. I need the stamina.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Come on. Why can't stamina go up quicker?
There's so many aspects to Christian's game that makes him exciting to watch.
Oh, and I just counted it in time. Sting. Oh, somehow turned in the Sting. We win TNA. In a total non-stop spears. It's over. Gotta be over.
The shoulders are down. Two.
And he escapes.
Oh my goodness.
Wow. What a display of heart and determination.
How is he surviving?
It's been another great edition of Main Event. Thank you for joining us tonight.
Come on, wake up.
Uh-oh, big move coming. What a shot.
I'm gonna have to superplex. Gonna have to superplex. It's the only way I can think of putting away the monster.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted. There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
It's not my fault he's gonna hit everything. Edge him at it.
You know he's tough, but the back of his head is starting to resemble a speed bag.
Yeah, punch after punch after punch
after punch. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Oh, this spells trouble right
Come
here.
Come on, all this thing death drops in the world.
DDT of Christian's devastating the back of the head. We've seen this before.
Come on. Six spears on Brock Lesnar.
Oh, what a wild move by Christian. Wow, now that's what you call a finisher.
It has to be it, surely.
This could do it.
I think so. Two. And it's up. He got
wow.
The shoulder off
just when you thought it was over. Wow.
No, we can't do that.
His shoulders are down.
escapes with a kick out. Wow, what a
display. See, I just did six finishes and then do one move. That's just not nice at all. Neckbreaker. Go for three counters.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Lesnar wide open here.
Loads of moves.
He's setting Come on.
I haven't done Edge about it. Oh, I did, but I didn't do it with a pin combo.
That was rough. Now the shoulders are down. One.
Oh, it kicks out again. Mental.
Matchups like this have been a staple of main events since the program's debut back in 2012. Christian finds a way out.
Got busted this time.
Ugh. The same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
He's letting me gain my resiliency. I don't know if he knows
he
that.
Going like this, there are few better.
I'm coming to the ring with the chair. I'll happily use the chair on you. Yeah, yeah.
It's been another great edition of Main Event. Thank you for joining us tonight. Wow, what a reversal by Lesnar. Yeah, another great counter. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear.
Oh, if that's in the chair, that'd be funny.
And there's a dramatic rescue there.
That sort of counts. I'll take that. The ref helped spike the chair on his face.
He got the shoulder up. Pinning Lesnar is like trying to hold down a gorilla.
And I lose the fin. I lose the save because it wasn't properly connected. Buster.
There's clearly something about his face that he doesn't like.
Yeah, the same way I feel about yours.
This is a relentless, and I can't think of a way. 22 minutes of a match.
Going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
Come on. Wakey.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. It has to be, King. But I still don't see him.
I know what I haven't done.
Wild Strike found nothing but empty air that time. Man, that's what
I know exactly what I've not done yet.
And missing. Can't attack when you're in ankle lock, that's for sure. You can't even walk when you're in an ankle lock.
Running move again.
It's going like this. There are a few better. Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked out right there. He's showing no signs of letting up. Great counter.
And Christian reverses it.
Yeah, that's good because that could have been bad for Christian. Oh, he missed. Oh,
run.
Wait a minute. Here he goes for the win. Let's do this.
Yeah, he's not going to play like that now. I think the respect is there.
What a brutal way to take someone off their feet. You got to be kidding me.
Yeah, that was quite the slam, wasn't it, Cole?
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
Could it be enough? Dragging him away from the ropes. Going for the cover.
Whoa! Makes the
cover. Come on. Kill switch.
Two, and a kick out. The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on. I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor.
Right, this is right there.
Whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Brock Lesnar's in that really scary place right now. He's actually enjoying this. The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
Right, we've not done a top rope move in a while.
Wow, he's still down after that. Whoa!
We still need to wait until we get our counter.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
I don't know. No, about he always does throwbacks. I'm surprised I didn't get that one.
Wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not going to hurt is his pajamas. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to do is
do a corner move. Oh, Tony.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal? Incredible counter. Not today. Too fast.
Oh, I'm hungry. I've been ready for ages. But I've committed.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar.
We'll
get,
do a bit of parkour.
Of
parkour.
Do, that's the last thing you want. Oh, they're taking a risk here.
Oh my goodness. The bomb. The bomb that Christian took. The bomb that Christian took.
Oh, Brock Lesnar going in. Wow, he can just put out so much offense. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Don't do by count out.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
That would have been an ugly, ugly way to win.
Charisma. He's seen his share of ups and downs here in WWE, but make no mistake about it. Christian can turn this thing around and get on a roll as fast as anyone that's laced a pair of boots.
He takes to the air. Wow.
Frog splash.
Hey, this may very well be
one move we haven't hit from his repertoire. I wish I could be like Captain Charisma.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh no.
Not today. Too fast. Did you hear how his leg connected?
No. That's what we wanted was that.
Right now.
Somehow he was able to get the kick in before he was able to do anything else. Spear. Spear.
Looking for all the glory here. Two. And he kicks out. And he lives to fight again.
How on earth?
I can't believe it.
Who's he kicking out? Roll up time. Impaler.
The flow of this match has changed once again. I think it's gut check time now.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, he likes the Germans.
Swinging for the fences and missing. He sees it. Lesnar throws him onto his shoulders.
Why is that wake-up time so over long?
Five for Brock Lesnar. Just took him out. What a...
He thinks he has it.
Two. And the shoulder's up in time.
Not used resiliency before. We're going to use it now, finally.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. Even more damage to the face. And that face looked like it had been damaged enough already.
God, there was nothing accurate.
He tried to run at me twice.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Here comes Christian from the top.
I don't want to.
Wow, he's still down after that. Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches.
Got a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Three.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Four. When this guy's on, look out.
Five.
And Christian manages to reverse out of that one. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing. He's still not through. Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. Can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
And not the powerbomb. No, the powerbomb. Half a minute. Half an hour, I'm still going through it.
Momentum changes course. Take a look at what's going on. One, two.
Kick out.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been fun to watch, but this has been a war. He's still not through.
Stomping away.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
I haven't done the sunset. I haven't done the sunset.
Oh, out of nowhere!
That'll rearrange your spine.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power. Oh, man!
I don't know how I'm ever going to kick that out.
All
that.
Covers. One, two.
And I kick out myself.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
A clubbing blow. Whoa.
I know what I can do. I can do Christian's old finisher.
Knocked in the middle of next week.
Oh,
too fast.
Dirty, dirty.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
I don't know if Christian's got resiliency too. Probably not.
Wow. He's still down after that.
Billy.
Something gentle about that landing. He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious?
Don't do a sub after all of this. A few gut wrench. 32-minute match. It's never ending. Never dying. Never going.
What power, what force.
Don't want to use a count. Oh my. Don't believe the spear is available as a catch finisher.
He needs to dig with.
What the smash?
Awesome. This match has been
Red
awesome.
Arrow.
Look, hey, this may very well be it. Two,
and he escapes with a kick out. And frustration continues to build as Christian refuses to stay down. This is what
oh no,
he
got it.
In the business. Hey, he's going for it again. Oh my gosh.
Now that's offense. After you're on the receiving end of something like that, you wish WWE had timeouts.
Three. That's three.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
The longest point in the game.
But I still don't see him giving up. Looking for the win.
Too laggy to even justify countering it. The wake up taunt is too much of a gap.
Nah.
The streak is over because of Brownfoot Bull. 35 minutes of him kicking out of everything. But you played fair, I played fair. That's all that's going to happen. As long as you play fair, I'm not going to cheat you out. That's exactly what Mori did. Good game. Really good game. Now I need food.